need a new friend, so spend your time with me. Looking for someone who can play though, wanna hang with me. I'm not really looking for a friend, so
hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking today's video. I hope you're doing amazing. I hope you guys are all having a beautiful, amazing day. I have a hot new video for you guys. I really want to share you guys super cute clothes that you can find that are affordable, that are super cute, that are trendy, and that's just gonna make you feel like a badass bee. Recently, I have been shopping for new workout clothes, and let me just say something by starting off with this video. I know a lot of you guys who watch me watch like fitness, health related content, and just a lot of you guys are on your personal journey, whether that's fitness, going on your weight loss journey. A lot of people don't know on my channel, I've actually recently got into fitness this year, because last year when I was losing weight, I was more primarily focused on like my eating habits, on changing like my diet and stuff like that. And then this year things started opening back up. I got really motivated to go to the gym. And I am not kidding you guys, one of the biggest things that has been motivating me to just work out is literally just dressing yourself up. I know it sounds so simple and it sounds ridiculous, but I'm not kidding. If I put on a workout top, a whole workout outfit, and I get cute for the gym, I feel like I get so much more motivated to work out. I feel like I just have more energy to do workouts versus than when I don't really get dressed up for the gym, when I just kind of throw on whatever. So you guys, if you're someone that needs to have that extra motivation, I definitely think that you should just start getting really cute workout clothes for yourself, because I'm telling you, it's a game changer. I feel like when you invest in that, it just makes you feel like more energized. So that's just a little tip that I have, and I just really wanted to share that with you. And you guys, the clothes I am sharing with you guys, it's from a company called Yes Style.
So Yes Style is an online Korean clothing and skincare brand that offers so many different trendy styles. They range from streetwear to classy to preppy and so much more, and they have so many affordable and great deals. All of the clothes that I will be showing you guys in this video will be linked down below in my subscription box, so definitely be sure to check them out. And thank you, Yes Style, for letting me collab with you today.
And let's just get straight into today's video. The first set that I want to show you guys is this camouflage set that I got. You guys, it's so cute. I actually wore this on my Instagram a couple days ago on my story. I had so many people messaging me and they're like, where did you get this set? Like, it's so cute. It's very sporty. Also, I love the leggings. They feel really comfortable, and I love how it has this little, I don't know what you would call it, it's just like the stitch or how they made it. I feel like it makes your booty like bigger. I don't know if that's just like the style. I love how it had good padding. Also, another thing, in all of their workout sports bra, they have padding, but you also can remove it in case you're not comfortable with it, so you can always take it out, which is super convenient. And if you're someone that's looking for a more camouflage, like this type of sporty style, then I highly recommend it. This one is my all-time favorite. And the reason why I love this one, it's actually two of them. So I have this pink one, but I also have a black one. What I love about these workout top, you guys, is how they make your shoulder like pop out, and it looks really elegant, but obviously it's what you wear for working out, so it's like an elegant girly type of style. So if you're someone that's into that more girly type of look, I definitely think you should get this top. And I really love the back design. It is so cute, you guys, look at that. But the next top that we have is this cropped gray long sleeve. It has these little holes that I'm wearing. It's something similar to like that. So I always like wearing kind of like these type of outfits. This isn't necessarily something that's like a sports bra or something that's off of like the workout section from the page, but I really love it and I really love the style. I feel like I can wear it for my workout. Also, it's not too heavy like material, so it feels pretty light, and I really love the color. I feel like it's such a nice neutral color. And you also have like the little zipper, and you can adjust this thing. You can pull it like upward, you can pull it all the way up with the zipper. Next one, you guys, I have another one. Okay, so I think I made a huge mistake when it came to the sizing with like my bottom, but I will have to say if you have like similar measurement to me, definitely make sure you get one size bigger. This was my fault because they even offered like a sizing guide and they told you like this is the sizing, make sure like you look at the sizing guide, and I did not do that because I don't fucking read. So that was my mistake. I'm definitely gonna be wearing these with my top that I showed you guys, the pink long sleeves. Oh, okay, you guys, so we have this little white top. Now what I love about this top is that it is so, the material feels really soft, and it's just like the perfect top that's like a simple crop top. Again, another great top to wear when you want to work out at the gym. And then I have these sweatpants, you guys. Oh my god, when I saw it on the website, I was like, I have to get these because these sweatpants, they are so freaking comfortable, and it's really cute with this white top. Just so you guys know, these do not come together. These sweatpants are super baggy, and I love the style. They also have this really cute writing where it says rock more on here. What I love about these sweats, you guys, is they're so comfortable. They're very stretchy, so you can always like tie it and just make it really comfy. I really like to wear it when I'm just like chilling in the house. They also have this thing at the bottom where you can scrunch it, which is again super cute and super stylish. And you can just make it, you can actually make it really baggy, or you can just scrunch it up. So I think that's really cute. And then, oh my god, we have this dark blue, it's like a navy blue long sleeve workout top. It also has these little holes right here, which I am obsessed with. I am obsessed with the color, you guys. I love me a blue navy color. I feel like it's very, again, super neutral. I love the material. It feels very like elastic. It's very stretchy, and also I love how it shapes your body. I feel like it's very like a bodycon type of like style to go for. You guys, I keep making the mistakes of buying shorts that are way too small for me. Please do not be like me. Please make sure that when you're on the website, you read everything. This is something that I am working out in when I'm in the house. I definitely don't think I'm gonna work outside like in public wearing these type of shorts because they're really short on me. These are really comfortable, so that's what I love, and I also love the style. Okay, next up we have this hoodie, which is like my favorite hoodie, you guys. I'm not kidding. I wear this hoodie every single day now. It is so freaking cute, you guys. Look at it. It's so simple and it's comfortable. And that's why I love me a simple hoodie. Also, it's not super like thick to the point where I feel like I'm sweating and it's hot inside. It's just like a perfect material. Like it's not super thin, but it's also not super thick, which I appreciate and love about this hoodie. If I'm going on a walk outside, I definitely will wear this like early in the morning when I do like my morning walks. And it gets like cold in the morning. I definitely would wear this hoodie. Then you guys, we have some leggings. So I got me a pair, again, something super simple. I got me a pair of black leggings. What I love about these leggings is that they feel really comfortable, and they're also very stretchy, but then it's also tight fitting, so it will shape out your body really nicely, which I love about these pants. I love the little side part. I really love how it has like this cool little stripes at the bottom part, and these are full size leggings, so they go all the way past your ankles. And then I also got the blue one over here, and it's the same exact style, just a different blue. It's like a navy, royal navy type of blue color. Usually I'm someone that goes for more like grays, whites, and black, but I really wanted to switch it up this time, and I just really wanted to find something different, so I decided to go with blue. I feel like it pops out really nicely. And then, you guys, we have also another cropped black workout top. What I love about this top is that it is so cute and stylish to work out in. Again, it has this little like hole that you can put your fingers in. And I love how like it has this interesting style. I've never seen a workout top like this before. It looks weird how I'm holding it. Hopefully it makes sense when I try it on for you guys. And yeah, I feel like you can never go wrong with black. I feel like black is like my go-to color for the gym. These pants, you guys, these are my favorite, okay? You know why these are my favorite? Because they are so cute. I don't know what it is. It just kind of reminds me of like, this is gonna sound dumb, but it kind of reminds me of like that baseball style, if you guys get what I mean. I really like the style, how it's like all black. But it has like this little cutoff with the gray and it has like the stripe. I love how it has the word babes and it says gym babes. And it's really cute. Again, it's high waist, so it goes over your stomach. All of the leggings that I got were high waist. They flatten your stomach area because of like this little thing. I don't know what it does, but I feel like when I put these on, they really like press down my stomach. Definitely think you guys should check these one out. A last one, and let me just show you this bodysuit, you guys. I can't show you all on camera because it's so freaking long. This is like a one-piece bodysuit, and what I love about this bodysuit is that it is so body fitting and you can adjust it really well to your like body shape. One thing I will say is that if you're someone that has shorter legs, I would watch out for that because I feel like when I put these on, I'm somebody that has really long legs. So I believe I bought it in either size small or medium, but just so you guys know, I have really long legs. And when I tried this on, I'm 5'6". So when I put these on, I had to kind of like stretch up the upper part a little bit because it was like so much like leg room. This one wasn't in the workout section of when I was shopping on the website. However, I still think this is a great outfit to wear for the gym. If you're someone that's like trying to like stand out but like also keep it kind of simple, get this black bodysuit. They also have a white one, you guys. I feel like you could wear this at the gym. I feel like you can also wear it for like a really classy dinner somewhere, just like going out with your friends. I feel like there's so many ways to wear this thing. I've been wearing this outfit a lot ever since I got this in the mail. I have been wearing this a lot. I'm like trying not to wear it too much. So cute. It's so comfortable, you guys. So that pretty much concludes what I bought for this haul. I was so stoked when I got the clothes here. Hopefully you guys enjoy today's haul. I just want to say thank you so much for watching today's haul video. I hope you guys liked some of the outfits I showed you. Hopefully you guys check out the website. They have so many different clothes. They have so many different styles to pick from. I am obsessed. Like I said, I'm someone that doesn't really care when it comes to pricing of the clothing. Like, as long as I can find something that is affordable, something that fits me properly, like that's just my way to go. I think it's just a great way to find clothes where you're trying to save money if you're someone that's on a budget. Definitely think it's a great website to shop at. And let me know in the comments if you guys have a favorite from this haul. There was a specific outfit that I tried on that you can see yourself getting. Let me know in the comments. And yeah, if you guys liked today's video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Please be sure to subscribe and turn on your post notifications. Just so you guys know, we are on the road to 100,000 subscribers. You guys, I just hit 70,000 subscribers and I just want to say thank you. I appreciate every single one of you guys who have subscribed to my channel. Like, just clicking on that subscribe button, I'm literally saying thank you, like, from the bottom of my heart. Like, it means the world to me. I just want to say I love you. And I just thank you. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for subscribing to me. I hope you have a beautiful and amazing rest of your day. Keep being motivated. Keep going after your dreams. Keep going after your goal. Don't let nobody, okay? Don't let nobody stop you from doing what you want. I love you guys all so much. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.
New friends, so spend your time with me. Looking for someone who can play though, wanna hang with me. I'm not really looking for a friend, so spend your time with me. Looking for someone not afraid.